It does to some people, but not to everyone.
Not technically to me. Do I really want to judge?
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know. It depends on the person.
Yeah. Okay. For many people, yeah. For girls and guys, I should say, yeah. Both of them.
Do boob size matter?
I'm not understanding what he's telling me.
Yeah, it matters.
Maybe no.
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 I don't really think it does because, I mean, the basic thing is like the function that it performs, right? So, yeah. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, matters. Matters, matters.
Yeah, well, sometimes, yeah. But it depends upon the guy's thinking and...
See, now, when it comes to celebrities and stuff, I think for them it does matter. But for a normal person like me, I don't think it does.
When you live in a society and you hang out with your guy friends, they emphasize on that part a lot. And it's a bit of an insecurity, yeah.
Ooh, implants, okay. I wouldn't want to do something like that.
No, that's the wrong way. If they are naturally the original size, they matter, right? You do not make them big or small just to get men attractions, you know?
No, I don't think it's a good idea.
That's a personal choice. You can't really say anything about them, but because, I mean, that's their opinion, whether it's for aesthetic causes and stuff. So.
Yeah, perfectly all.
That's fine, as long as they're
long
big.
As long as it's there.
As long as someone's comfortable with it.
I don't know what to say because... Really?
They are just people who think they are not good enough, or maybe they want to feel better in the other world of the popular people, but I don't think it matters.
Okay, they're probably insecure, but if it does them good, okay, sure.
They're dumb.
I think you should love your natural body.
It might be. They feel they are incomplete, or they might feel like she's just not good enough for it. So these are the reasons, maybe. But I don't think it matters.
I don't feel it's correct. You should like be yourself.
Yeah, what about
you? I don't have boobs. I don't know.
Actually, I don't know what to say. We are like creatures of God. Whatever He gives us is all we need. Nothing more. Like, if you're not secure with everything you got, then I don't know what to do.
I don't really believe in that, but if it makes them happy, they're good to go. Like, whatever makes them happy, do it. If they feel more comfortable doing it, they can do it. But yeah, I'm not in for it.
Free abortion kills an innocent human being, and a new life starts at every conception.
Thank you.